Would you like a central place to manage all of your Google Workspace APIs for your projects? Or would you like to view all of the aggregated metrics for your Google Workspace APIs, like traffic and errors? In that case, this video is for you. Hi, I'm Chanel, a developer advocate at Google. I'm excited to show you how you can access all Google Workspace APIs in the Cloud Console. You can access the Google Workspace APIs through the Google Cloud Console. In the navigation menu, choose View All Products. Scroll down to the Other Google Products section. I suggest you pin Google Workspace so that it's added to the pinned products in the navigation menu for faster access. The overview section shows you some resources to get you started with the Google Workspace APIs. Further, you will see which Google Workspace APIs are enabled for the project you are currently accessing. You also see a chart of requests by API. The API section lists all enabled Google Workspace APIs and additional APIs. From here, you can easily learn more about APIs and also enable them. The metrics section gives you aggregated information on the API's traffic, errors, and median latency. Note that you can adjust the filters or utilize group by semantics according to your needs. When viewing the quota section, choose one of the enabled APIs so you can see the respective quota details. From here, you can edit quota limits as needed. The credentials section is where you can view, edit, and delete credentials for Google Workspace APIs that are enabled. The product library section provides access and a short description to further Google Workspace APIs. Do you want additional information to be visible for the Google Workspace APIs in the Cloud Console? Well, in that case, let us know in the comments section below. Subscribe to this YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so that you don't miss out on any of our upcoming videos about Google Workspace development and AppSheet.